Okay, so today I got a Mehano hobby rail car, freight car, and I got them pretty cheap for 13 euros a piece. Got three of those. Now, as you can see, the paint of the package is chipped away. I guess they were in storage for a long time. But overall, they are new and look nice. Now, as you can see here, the paint is the printing is nice. Yeah, so. Compared to the Piko, Piko's still 15 euros. A lot more lettering, but this is a private company. It's got all the numbers. Side by side with the Pico. The Evemodel, the Evemodels are going expensive nowadays. And with my, I had, so they were, I think, 3 for 30 euros. But the guy just sent two. I wrote an email. They sent another one. And at the end, it cost me like 40 for three. Yeah. You can get three Picos for 45 if they are available. Or Rocco if you want. Now, I have a video on those, on the Eve models. They have no lettering. You have to see to get a. I'm trying to think. I got a. I got water slide decals for the inkjet, and see how that goes. Just stick them on there. Now the Eve models. So, and there it is. This one's the. The Pico one and the Eve model have nicer detail on the doors. Their doors and hinges, and they're kind of 3D. The both of the cars are, yeah. So overall, the Pico and the Eve model quality is rather, yeah, the same actually. But this Mehano is for now, bear in mind the same price point, 15 euros, 15 euros, 13 euros. This one costs when it's not on sale 19 euros, and it's looks the cheapest of the three. The details on the doors are not as popping out, standing out as on the Eve model and the Pico. Okay, just for comparison, weight of the Pico, 81 grams. Now, all of them have metal plates. Hidden in the Pico and in the Eve model, and Eve model 72, and this Meccano, it's got also a metal plate, which, yeah, it's hidden also, and I think it's 57 grams. So also there is no detail inside. I'm sure one could do this by themselves, but the Piko's got a wood floorboard and the Evemodel also. Now the height on the Piko and the Evemodel is higher. For running on the layout, it's okay, but also for a price point of 13 euros, I think they're okay. But for 19 euros, no, thank you. I mean, you could get Rocos for that. That money's Rocos on sales or Picos on sales, or even if you get lucky and find the Evemodel on AliExpress, they're like 12 to 14 euros a piece. Yeah, and if you can make some water slide decals and make your own. Okay, so let's see how they roll on the layout. I hooked up the Picos and the Evemodel also on the train. Yeah, overall, all of them are smooth runners.